it pop out and then go whoopee.
That's so cool.
I don't think so.
That's a Hawk Wasp.
That's why I wanted to show it to Jacob. Like, he doesn't have enough, like, he wouldn't see this every day. I gave him some a tarantula thing. We got a video clip from YouTube, and we sent it on email to them. And, I wrote a letter about hawk wasps, and about the one that was down there on the road. And the hawk wasp was dead, and the tarantula, in the middle of the road. Hawk wasp was not squished, but the tarantula was. Don't know what.
So it's like, the hawk wasp is always being good, and the tarantula is always being bad.
Wow.
It's always being real. Oh, it's always making it really flat.
Do you know what tarantulas eat?
What?
Do you know what tarantulas eat?
Bugs.
I don't know exactly what kind of bugs. Do you know?
Once I saw a tarantula, it dug a hole and a grasshopper.
It's going into the rocks.
And it popped over the rock and
you've got to end it about where I am.
Wow.
And from clear over there by the tree, all the way to here.
Oh my goodness. I hope it. Oh, I'm crying.
Hopefully it shows where it's damaged.
It's climbing
grass. Oh, it fell. It fell down to the ground. What if we threw that hawk wasp to the fish? Oh, here it comes. Ooh.